Let me show you this UK website. You must have to apply on this website also. Hello, I am Mohammed Junaid Anjum and today I am going to discuss Commonwealth Scholarship for Masters and PhD programs. And this is for the 2022. Let's see some introduction. It is basically funded by UK Foreign Commonwealth and Development Office, which is abbreviated as FCDO, Commonwealth PhD Scholarship, and it offers to talented students to gain the knowledge and skills for the required and sustainable environment and development. The basic programs offered are science and technology, strengthening health system, promoting global prosperity, strengthening global peace, resilience, also access, inclusion and opportunities. First of all, what are the eligibility criteria? Eligibility criteria is basically the person should be Pakistani or Azad and Jammu and Kashmir national and permanent resident of Pakistan or Azad and Jammu and Kashmir. Dual nationality holders are not eligible to apply for this scholarship, and this scholarship will be available by the start of the UK academic year in September or October 2022. For master scholarship, applicant must hold first class degree in relevant postgraduate qualification, and for PhD, it must have MS master or MPhil degree, which is 17 or 18 years degree. Maximum 2 second divisions are allowed, but candidate must not have second division in the last degree. Must apply under one of the theme as mentioned above and the CSE website, and not to be registered as a master's or PhD student in Pakistani university or in a UK university. Not have commenced and currently registered for master or PhD or PhD leading, MS leading to PhD in home country, like I said before, in Pakistan. And you must have the support of potential supervisor from at least one UK university listed in your application form, and have provided all supporting documentation in required format, and you must be unable to afford the fee without this scholarship in UK. You must have to submit 2 references letters and minimum obtain 70% marks of HEC aptitude test, which is known as HAT. The websites for the master's programs is available here, and for PhD program is available here. For more details, last year I also prepared a video for you. You can also watch that video and can have a guideline from that video. I will share the link below. So next step is application procedure. For application procedure, you must have to apply online for both HEC website and the CSE website of UK. Let me show you this UK website. You must have to apply on this website also. When you are applying to HEC online portal, you must need to deposit 800 rupees, which is non-refundable, in the account of HEC. Before apply, HEC emphasized that kindly update your HEC portal profile with latest email and phone number so that if they need to contact you, they can easily access you. Application without submitting both Commonwealth application from the online HEC form will not be entertained in any case. You must have to apply on both platforms, HEC and Commonwealth. Otherwise, they will not consider your application, and you do not need to send your hard copies in the HSC office. The relevant documents are basically your transcript, statement of purpose, research plan, copies of NIC, and submitted Commonwealth scholarship form, which will you apply here. When you apply here, you will download a form and you need to upload that form on this website when you are applying online, and minimum two proof of referees, and they will be taken from the shortlisted candidates only. The next thing is deadlines, which is important. For this year, the application deadline is 1st November 2021. Before that, and you need to observe this time. This is 4 o'clock at Pakistani Standard Time. So you need to apply before 4 o'clock at 1st December. So here are some notes. HEC may conduct test or interview for the shortlisted or nominated candidates. And HEC endorses equal opportunity, mean females are also encouraged to apply. And HEC online portal shall close as per deadline, which is 6 o'clock on 1st November 2021. After that, no application will be admitted. In case of submitting any false information at any stage, HEC reserves the right to cancel your scholarship. And you must need to apply before the deadline, which is 1st November 2021. And you need to apply through this link for the HEC portal. Here is aptitude test. You can see that there are different categories of HAT. At HAT 1, basically engineering and technology. HAT 2 is management science, business education. HAT 3 is for art and humanities. And HAT 4 basically for these specializations. Here are some percentage from different areas from which you need to prepare your test. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share it with your friends so that they can also take benefit from this opportunity. So, Allah Hafiz, until the next video.